It's ever gonna be.
Hey, from the top.
Highest priority. Mission CIA on the run.
Wanted for treason?
At least that's what I heard.
Biggest manhunt I ever seen.
She ain't gonna get very far.
Evening. Routine check. Can I see your IDs, please? ID? Enjoy your trip, sir. ID? Return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her! Police!
I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Thank you. never be able to make it up there.
Shit! We must have missed them. Travis, bring back those goddamn dogs!
Go for it, Aiden.
Goddamn rain. Look like it's ever gonna let up.
Hope to hell she gets here soon.
A motorbike. Just what I need.
Jesus, Mike! What the fuck? What, are you crazy? Put the fucking gun down now! Hey! What the fuck are you doing? Alright, Mike! That's enough! You out of your fucking mind?
No choice. We're going straight through. Are you ready, Aiden? Let's go.
Headed for Baker Town. positions!
To leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone. Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message.
Hey, honey. You can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do?
Jody? Is everything all right, sweetheart?
Yes. Everything's fine.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Thank you.
Thanks, sweetheart. Come on, honey. I gotta get dinner ready. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready. Jody, where are you going? The yard's the other way, honey.
I'm going. Great, now I can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Eddie? You never get cold. Found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
Hey, that's cheating.
You can at least give me a hand, Aiden. Aiden, you're the best.
Thank you.
Take that! Hey, Joe, do you want to play with us? Come on, hurry up and hide then. You're gonna get creamed.
Fun.
Hey, you can't get me!
I'm gonna make you pay for that. Ah, you got me.
You're dead, little girl! I got you!
No, no! I got me! No, no, stop! She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jody Holmes is a witch!
Come on, come on, let's go. Come on! Get in the house!
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jody, this time you're really gonna get it!
And now!
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie.
Susan, that's no little girl. That's... Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that!
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal. And they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous!
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. Look, we have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is gonna stop. And it's gonna stop now. Before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Jody, get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
She's the only one that can stop this.
We got any information coming out of there yet?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Is she?
This is a nightmare. Okay, let me see.
What did she do?
Can you tell us
it's
something?
Going to be okay.
What could that be?
Look like?
They're not telling us everything.
With these letters, nobody will show. There's no way to continue this.
The condenser's in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody. The entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared.
Don't go. Nothing but death is there.
Try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay? There are ducts in the ceiling. If I can get up there. Let's go.
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary breach.
Please, go away, God, no, please.
Easy, I'm Jody, I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities, they invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depth. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Close, okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Level in the condenser's still rising. We've got to shut it down now.
I can't.
make a run for the console. I run, you protect me from the entities, okay?
Thank you. are you there?
Jody.
Oh, I should have never sent you there. It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.